Hello and welcome back to the infected. I did something a little different. A glass wall with a door. And there. Some steel, some glass. And I made a bunch of steel. A little too heavy. All of them. I'll leave my light on. Put the half walls up. Some more glass. Some more screws. Glass by the looks of it. I could take this one back down with us. I haven't seen Mike yet today, so I'm not sure what he's doing. is. Lots of sand. Okay, at least we can move. We also needed copper for screws. That's iron. Full. Almost need a second fridge. It smelt first. Stick those in there for now. That one there. Checking the weight, make sure we don't go over again. Screws. I don't know if we have more in our parts bin here. Nope. Probably stick a fridge back here temporarily. Iron, copper, electrical parts. Done. Oh, there's nothing in that one. Somewhere here, that's aluminum. Is a bunch of iron. One iron, three copper. Copper. Back. We'll need our hammer. Starving. Oh, they don't eat melons. I do. I'll eat that. The milk for MREs, or ration packs, whichever you want to call them. Too many. This way they can keep producing. some more sand. Good for fuel yet. I need number two. No, that's not the right one. This one. And that is on. On the same one. Did I have any more milk here? I do. A little bit of room in there. And drop those off in there. He's done. How many iron? Oh, I got two. Let's check these extractors out here. Gather lead. see how many we can make. Okay, we got enough lead for now. Those are done. We can go back up. Put some lead with the food. It's healthy. One liver. We got one wolf over here yet. And that's it. Dark out. Well, that food didn't last very long. Some of these are going to spoil. There's a goat. No room. Here. Sleep till it's daylight. Right out. Yes. These crates. Nothing, just empty. It's too much. it's down to needing steel again. Yet. We will need glass downstairs. We need to finish this. Screws. We need glass doors. We had more screws. I'm gonna check these quick, I guess. Copper left. That's cobalt. There's a copper. copper we could use there. Spear. Good. We never use it. Oh, the bow's half gone already. And that one's not any better. Do we have any sticks? One stick, three rope. One rope. Space. Never tried the crossbow. Those make screws. Take out of here. Get this going again. These ones get screws. Yes. I don't like that the door's not in the middle, but I guess I'll have to deal with that. Where's that chest? Now, what kind of roof do I want to put on here? cart full of logs right there. So I was kind of wondering if that is going to do that. I think that went wrong. On their right, looks like it. Do those ones yet? I can't jump with logs. Take this one. It's going to be in the way anyway. What was this missing? Clay? Yep. Too much. Missing a log. What was this one missing? One log. Clay, I think. has clay and needs logs. That far. Some more clay. Those ones are going to be difficult. I didn't want to grab the cart. Something to get up there. Got it. So that needs clay. We need a drink. doing for planks? Leave room for clay. I grabbed the wrong cart with... Nope. So I grabbed the wrong cart with the crates on it. I just couldn't reach it. Oh, we're out. For a little bit of clay. None left. Lots here. We'd have Mike up here bringing us logs. Wonder what he's doing. probably can't see him from up here. Oh, there we go. Oh, he switched on me. And we got the right one deleted. One here too. I'm gonna have to make these other ones first. In there, right? Planks and logs. Planks next time I go down. Thank you. Sure takes a long time to build these roofs. They all work the same. I wanted to go with the peaked roof, but I think we're going to have to go with slanted or the flat roof. Because the peaks or the sloped roofs won't work. Same direction. Wrong. Have to fix the one. Flat that way. Can't reach that. Need to get up there. I'll figure that out later. I think for now we'll end it here. I'll figure out how to get up there temporarily with the cart. Okay. I have an idea. So, thanks for watching the video. Hope you enjoyed it. If you did, like and subscribe, and we'll see you in the next one.